Hi guys, welcome to the 7th episode of the Sputnik Challenge, and we are progressing. And we do have fire protection sometimes. Firefighter on the way, we have our red fire. Why are you going so slow? Why are you going so slow? 30 kilometers. Oh, because we had line spacing. Yeah, and we probably need to invest in a... Yeah, we need to invest in a the end station. Let's just agree to have this line not do the line spacing thing. And shall we? How about if we plan an end station here? I know for the firefighters they will come and they will drop their people and then they will have to go there. Yeah, that's fine. I guess so. End station. And then we'll talk about what we're going to do today. Where are end stations? Here. A small one? Begin 33 or a big one. It's not a lot, to be honest. We are going to turn you around. And have a little bit of the grid going on. Going like so. And put you like there. Add you to our constructions. So. Will I have electricity there? Probably not. Wait a minute. If I have electricity here. Yeah. I will have electricity there. Once we have electricity. We do have the cable. It's being constructed ish. If we would have workers which are coming here. No, you're not coming. Oh, you're coming to the substation and then you are coming to our construction. Maybe we should put you on high. You do have high priority now. Then I thought that's three times charm, but there are 50 people coming somewhere, so it will be done somewhere in the near future. So yeah, that's a bit of the issue. What can we do? Because you know, we do have our hospital is done. Oh, we can probably buy some people and buy some ambulances. But yeah, you know, total value, this one, and this is going 100, so 1, 2. Oh, I wouldn't want it to color you, but are you in our distribution office? Not yet. So we add you to the distribution office. You don't have anything to do, it seems, so add you. It won't do anything because we don't have any power yet. But what we are doing here, we only bought one bigger, how do you say this? Covered hull. What are you? Oh, you're the meat guy. Oh, the meat's going bad. I cannot. I have to cancel you. We don't have any electricity. So what you will see here. That you see the meat declining, it was 0.69, so no electricity means we are throwing away money for meat. So let's just cancel that we are unloading meat there. That's not yet. And food is food. I don't think food will be declining. 9 ton. Yeah, okay. Then we should buy an extra covered hull because we also need to import chemicals for our water treatment plant. Where are the bricks? Because, oh yeah, we do have bricks again. because we were out of bricks. So let's see if we can buy a smaller covered hull. I was really funny about the meat. Covered hull and the speed. Not this like half you're 70 kilometers an hour. 70, we are on speed and you are 70 and 9.8, 2.4. Shall we buy you? Sorry, 1.8, 2. Let's buy you. What colors can you? You. No, I mean you. 4.8. Yeah. Yeah. Go. So, and hopefully the biggest covered hull will be doing our food once. So how are our constructions going? For instance, did you finish? Yes. Our electricity lines are finished, but you are not finished because you need bricks. Well, bricks won't take a long time, I think. Are any bricks coming our way? Not yet, because... Oh yeah, you are. So yeah. What are we going to do today? It's a bit hard, because I don't want to build anything extra. I do want these to have. These are getting our concrete and gravel delivered. It's just more waiting now, I think, and mainly overseeing that not that all constructions are progressing. And I always, because dumpers are always assigned. Let me see. Well, let me see first what constructions we are doing. I've done this last time as well. Plumbing. Our sewage discharge. Well, now we probably have everything, so now we can assign the hulls and the buses and cranes are assigned. So, we don't have any room for mechanisms here. All right. So how many people are coming? No way. No, no way to know. But the list is getting shorter and shorter, and the shorter it gets, the more focused they can get. What plumbing is this? 3. Oh, this is our, yeah. So, excellent. Only 9 workdays left. And then we see everything going. But there's really not much to do. Except just overlooking. 7 workdays only. Are you coming my direction? 51 workers. Might be a little bit of an overkill. But anyway, that's a kind of, you know, if you have 7 work days, why doesn't the game, because we just came from there, load 25% or something? But there's probably some logic behind it. So up until here is done. So we could import electricity. Up until here, and then this wouldn't have electricity because our substation isn't done. Is anyone coming here? No. You're all busy. But we almost have electricity, and then our fire station could get some fuel. Yep. It's quite hard. Keeping for things to say while you're construction. I don't even mean it's boring with you or something. But, oh yeah. Wait a minute. Are you... Because you've been waiting for ages and no one is coming here. Let's at least add Hulse and add you again. But that's, you know, you are too busy. Now you're going to the electric substation, which is there. And that's what I meant in the previous let's make 30k within a year realistic mode. 30k per month. I only bought excavates because these three are doing nothing. And if I from the get-go would have probably divided this road into two and have two excavators work it. Yeah, they're slower, but you can use them now as well because now they're kind of useless. So our substation. Oh, our. I keep thinking if it's this color that they are done, but they're not. Only 13 work days. And again, 42 workers coming in the direction. Yeah, okay. Don't be bothered about it. That's just no way. So what I was saying, it isn't boring to talk to you, but it's gameplay like this. It's at certain point, it's just monitoring everything, and I like that aspect a lot to kind of see well. And usually when I'm done, when the gameplay is done, I'm like, oh, I've got to put this and this in. So we don't have any holes here. So things like this. Add everything at this point, I think. Oh no, here? Was it here? Yeah, we needed holes here. No, we were having... No. We were having holes assigned. Anyway, hurry up. It's just waiting for its turn. I think at this point we can assign everything to every construction almost. November 10th. I think most of the time we don't have any firefighters here. Temperature is too low. But we are using imported work, so they can hold on for a work day. And then you're on your own. Because we're not building any heating yet. Because we're inviting our people on March 18th. And then we can use the summer to build a heating plant. What we can do is plan this whole heating thing out, maybe. Would that be an interesting idea? Yeah. So we are having a bus station here. This is our uranium thingy. How about planning a heating station like somewhere here? So if really necessary, how are my... We can even supply to here or kind of extend it. Not really, right? Because I built this here. Well, then we need to have a distribution office to go back and forth to put the uranium oxide there. Uranium oxide, right? Is what we're creating here. Is that uranium oxide? You are... consuming uranium ore. Yeah, and then the next step is you are exporting UF6, and this we cannot export in the... So yeah, it doesn't matter where the an extra construction is created. So heating, Two options. A small heating plant. Oops. Which costs 900 workdays, and a heating plant which costs 73 tons versus 20 tons. That's a fourth. And 1.6 mechanical components. That's about the same. So yeah, Dennis was talking to me about it in the previous Let's Play, that for just to start a small heating plant is way cheaper. 210 versus 42. So it's also 44 times. So 20 tons of steel is about 10,000. What are we paying for steel at the moment? Steel. S here. 400. So that means that 20 tons of steel is 5,000 rubles. No, I'm counting incorrectly. 8,000. Okay. 8,000 and 70 tons of steel is 28,000. I can't count or calculate when I'm streaming. So this would be like 35,000, but we have a smaller city here and we're going to have a bigger city here. We can supply both cities. But we can also buy two smaller heating plants and put one like here or something. What do I want to do? The pollution is 26 tons per year here and 7 tons here. What am I going to do? If I have a big heating plant here, then obviously turn it around. Maybe a little bit here. It's also... So what's the price difference in heating pipe small? Let's kind of test that. A small heating pipe. Because we do want a heating pipe underground. Because it retains the heat way better. Okay. Small, big. Which one is which one? Left small, right big. Yeah, it's about 3 times steel-wise as expensive. But for the other compartments, not so much. Mostly steel. And a little bit of work days. But I think I can attach... Can you attach a small heating pipe to a large heating plant? Heating plant. What if I turn the light on? And I have to look a little bit, because it's almost... If I put you like this, and then I have to kind of look... because you are full, so 6 more days left for winter. And you are not doing anything anymore. So, what are you doing? I think everything is in place. I'm really a little bit excited for the winter. Yeah, it's... how about having you normal priority? Let's kind of look... let's pause. Because you're also done, which is good. Do we have electricity here? No, not yet. Why not? Because there's a vehicle coming our way with 40. Wasn't that the other? Is this the same vehicle? Probably. You're going to the water substation. Oh, this is not the electricity station. It's a water substation. We have the electricity. So we have electricity. Oops. So in theory, we would have. Why are you not coming here? Because I'm without power. Oh, because I haven't turned the power on. Let's turn the power on. I'm having. So. No. Where are you? Here. Turn you on. And then apparently it can take a while. And that's also how real life is. That it can take a while for the power to get it. Because power actually have storages. They store some of the power. There's an excellent guide I saw on Frankie Berlin actually told us that on the on Oliki's Discord, and this guide, yes, it's a text, but it's pretty impressive. So if we turn it on, it takes a while for this to turn on, and we are now importing in rubles. So now we have power. So now I'm expecting you to, yeah, and you have power to, and our kindergarten is ready. Great. So again, what was I doing? Yeah, yeah. I was kind of looking for if I can attach. Where are you? Yeah, we can attach this. Which I'm not very fond of on this way, but this is a small one. Yeah, it is 20 tons of steel. Yuck. So if I would 646 workdays and 20 tons of steel. If that would be a big one, which I can't attach here, probably, you won't. But just for the sake of seeing the price difference. It's 58. Yeah, that's a big difference. It does look like it can be attached. But it probably will only use the first 100 or something. So, build. Or plan you? No, let's cancel you. Because I don't want to have the risk that this will be built. We're going for a large one. Because then I can also have a few of these going this direction. And that's expensive. But yeah, it's here. This is not as expensive, but it gets more expensive the more hillier it gets. But let's see at that point what we're going to do about that. So. What? That was this. How are you doing? How many excavators do we have? Because we don't have any room here anymore, no. Vehicles. All map. We only have 2. Well, that's also not a lot. I think we could have had a lot of more progression if we would have had more than 2 excavators. Do I have extra room here then? Yeah. Well, a little bit late now, but I'm going to buy one. This would have saved a lot, I think. Yeah, it's going to take months before it gets here. Um, You are progressing. No. People. So, we have a water substation. We have our sewage tank. What I saw was you. It's these kind of things. Everything. Everything. So, have you progressed? Not at all. Oh, but someone is coming. 51 workers. Well, that's something there. Yeah, we could have done very well with an extra excavator. Excavator. So, what we need here, we have the prefab panels. We need 4 times 8 is 320 prefabs. And how much do we have here? 85. And coming. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to lower these. Like they're not going, and we have snow. These, so that they will use up this. And when we're actually using the NOPA, we'll cancel it. So we can get to see our snowplows in action. And hopefully I set you up right. 3 here. Please, one of you go there. Thank you. And if one of you go there. Okay, excellent. So, you're going to plow from there. And there's someone plowing from here. And you're going with a speed of, again, 38, right? 34. Okay, excellent. And now I'm thinking, I could have used one in the middle. That we could have definitely used. But it's never too late. Okay, let's measure. Going from here, way here, all the way to here. No, I need to do it again. From the first technical office, which is here, go to the other technical office, which is about here. This is 3.2 kilometers. So 1.6 kilometers. There we need here. Ish. So let's buy a technical surface here. What are you doing? Like so. And extend you like so. And buy 2 snowplows. Don't do anything with mud roads. Do everything with gravel roads. And do nothing with asphalt roads, or with lamps, or with trolleys. No bridges, no one-way roads. Okay, and then we're going to buy 2 of the snowplows, and we are using this one. And we don't have green 1, 2. So, and hopefully, although this is working, but 2 of them would have sense. One of them this way, one of them this way, then it's working more quicker, because this has already been snowed, so this is not working really nice actually. So how ooh, 2 spools ready. Oh yeah, you were already ready. What? I was going to ask what's our loyalty, but it's none. None is. So how long have you been traveling for now? 6 hours. You can travel 12 hours, I believe. This will take some time for the vehicles to arrive. Where are we now? Are you... Oh yeah, this was going to happen. You are going to the snowplow station first, which is here, there, and then you are deciding, hey, I need fuel. And then you go back to get fuel, and then you are... you are going to really be of help. I do think that it doesn't snow as often anymore as it used to be. Because it used to be once your road is clean, it can snow. Why are you going 21? Did I buy the wrong one? Winterdienst. Why are you plowing at 21 speed? Wait a minute. You were supposed to be plowing at 38. That's the promise. Snowplow, winterdienst, snowplowing speed 35, 21. That's not how I bought you. I could have better bought these, but this is stupid. Am I correct that those snowplow... You're not plowing at this moment. Do we see any... Here, you are going to be in action, I think. Now you're going to the depot. Hurry up a little bit. So, how fast are you going to plow? At 21. I feel a bit ripped off. Because the promise was 38. And that's a huge difference. So yeah, we're probably going to replace those snowplows. And you're done as well. House culture. Okay. So all our infrastructure, schools and everything is done. Except for our water purification plant. Where are you? You need to be assigned everything. You are also not done, right? What are you? This is kind of... No one's coming this direction. You have a high priority, right? Yeah. So you're going... Yeah, okay. I think this is an issue. The fact that let's see where your bus is. I can't change that. So where are you? So let's speed you up a little bit. How long have you been in? 4 hours. And I believe you can go for 12 hours. You are 50 kilometers and here it's going to be 15. That's a big issue here. Yeah, because 12. So how long are we in? 6 hours. I think that before it gets 12 hours that they're leaving the bus. That's why it doesn't get... If that's the case, we need to wait until until after February 23rd, and then I'm going to 8 hours. 9 hours we're going at. We had in our round table, we had an iron mine, and in winter, it just before the corner, all people would leave because it was just too long. And I think this is the same. We have 1.5 hour left. Are you going to make it? Oh. Yeah, I think we are. It's 1 hour. We must be able to. I also believe that it's getting slower and slower, the counting. It's getting slower and slower because we were going way faster in the beginning, in my opinion. Yes, thank you. We made it. Woo. I do think that the countdown is my idea here, actually. So you are done and let's play because we are already in December. But you're done. Our water well is done. And how is our substation? Not near done. I need to check these. Just build everything. Build everything here. And build you. Build you. No, not you. 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 And let's leave you. Because before March 18, all these must be finished. And we're only doing one. How is our... What are we doing now? Not a whole lot. So, let's see. It has to do with this, because it's pretty clean now, to be honest. So, what are our cranes doing? You. Water treatment, small. No workers. Any workers coming? Another crane is coming. And you are... Yeah, okay. And you are going... To the flats. Yeah. Three cranes here. Oops. What? Go away. And no workers. Three cranes? Kidding me? How can we speed this up? Refab panel, steel. I don't see any workers coming. You. To the water treatment plant. How long have you been in the bus? 4 hours. Okay. Medium. I would not know how to speed this process up. That the game just does it more sensibly. Like three cranes here, that's... Could add a crane here, you know? If we would have built the heating plant, but I don't think we would have finished. We can start the heating plant. Let's start the heating plant. That's a good idea. Because now all our other buses are doing nothing. So, and then be very meticulous about it. Only mechanisms. And holes. And put you too low. But now, because also our excavators are doing nothing. So, we can do stuff. And maybe you as well. Because... Do you have a source for gravel? You have. and asphalt. So let's remove the gravel source here and assign you. So you are going to get the asphalt. Am I too late for that? Yeah, but it doesn't matter. They're getting the gravel first. 1, 2, 3 for the gravel. And you are going for the asphalt. And then we can also decide to do create the heating pipe. Like here. Like so. Assign you and you. Because if for some reason this is done in January, some reason no one knows, then we can invite people here who can work there. 179 people for this would be enough. We can add the meat again. Because we have electricity now. Whoops. What's that? There's some weird noise coming. Just a second. So I'm back again. They are installing a new... I live in an apartment complex and they're installing new doorbells. And that was them testing if it works. Well, conclusion, it works. And now I have no idea what I was talking about anymore. Yeah, we started our you. So we have some vehicles coming. So we are mainly waiting for cranes and people. I. The sewer switch is bugging me. No crane. Oh, because there isn't room for a crane. Oh, you are progressing, but it's only 18 workdays, and you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Didn't we the other day also? I think these are the last days, but then again. It is what it is. One of the flats is done. Hold on. Just checking. No invites. No getting citizens. So. Our cranes are doing their job. Cranes. So, first flat is up and running. How about what is this city called? Smoljazalka. Smoljazalka. So where do I find the city name here in the wild? Probably no, really. Oh, that is looking for a needle in a haystack at the moment. So excuse me. I wanted to move citizens into this building for the whole city, but I wouldn't know where the city name is. Is there any way to... Now, white on white is not really my friend. Can I look it up in the map? Oh. Smoljazalka. I don't see it. It doesn't matter. So. Heating plants can go in medium. Well, let's... No. No. Because we're just bringing all the concrete and the asphalt, and then we're going with the... We're only assigning... yeah. You shouldn't look for yourself anymore, actually. Because I want to use your cranes on the constructs we actually need, and not on you. Not that you are... Well, you are assigned because of the dumpers. Because I think some of the dumpers here... You not? Not you? You are going to the heating plant. So let's leave it at this for now. Okay. So, are we like you, for instance? We need you. Set you too high? 6 workdays. Okay, that's going to happen. Again, 6 workdays, 51 people. What else is important to finish before anything else? This switch? Yeah, it's pretty important, I think. You're plumbing, who are you? You are pretty important. You are done. You are pretty important. Who are you? Oh, go away. Unfinished plumbing. Yes, please. Okay. And you are unfinished plumbing. You are this cable, probably. Also important. For the water supply. A big water pumping station. You are between these. Also important. I'm not... And you, are you, go away. Are yeah, exactly. Electric substation, probably important. Also important. Medium voltage wires. Where, what, who? Who are you? Excellent. Important. Prefabs not. Installation not. So, I think these are the most important constructions for now. Which I can kind of... December 19th already. 3 months to go in winter. Now we need to stop importing dollars, I'm seeing now. So let's kind of change that right away. So, you are... you are the Western Custom House. And you are the rename Soviet Custom House. 15,000 is enough, but it's getting too close. So, add you, remove you, load, gravel. And fuel. Okay, yes. Distribution office 1, 2. Don't do anything there. Add you. and load gravel and fuel. So the issue is now I don't have a clue how long I've been recording. So go away. You and load there. Your number, where are you? 3. So you and you. Don't load. This will be the main load here. Load you, 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 and you. Did I? Wait a minute. Yeah, Soviet Custom House. And on here, Soviet Custom House. Load. Food and you and you and beer. Beer we need as well. Don't load that there. Also go to the pub because we need a filled pub. Something like so. 40%. Okay. Then I want to monitor a little bit that we don't spend a lot of the workers. Get the workers. Well, we can get some of the workers. How much did we spend on workers? That's here. All. Weston is 40,000 in a year. So, okay. You are the last of the dumper getting here. So now, if it's all right, we are only getting people here. You are snow power bridges as well, yeah, right, okay. I hope I didn't miscalculate that it is in fact 50,000 to import 1500. But we're not going to import only people from Western, from the third world. Because they will be uneducated and there won't be anyone to educate it, so there will be well, kind of like dodos, you know, the Pixar movie, the Pixar studios, you had these dodos as a funny thing, and they got extinct because they crushed their last egg. Kind of thing. Again here. I could have sworn I added all construction offices again. This is annoying that constructions are not progressing because not all construction offices are assigned. So how are we doing here? And I think I'm just going to end the episode after this because of our little interruption. I haven't got a clue how long I'm in. Can I see that? Just a second. Here. 41 minutes on the first one. And it's now 12 minutes, so that would be way not overdue, but too long or something. So let's just leave it at this. We are almost done, and I'm hoping this time, I'm truly hoping that the next episode we can invite people. But all these plumbing and switching and stuff, it needs to be done. But once the people are there, Even if it's 7 people. Hopefully, no, this is not enough. But hopefully in the next episode we will get things done. Plus it will be Christmas in the next episode. So, and it's currently a couple of days before Christmas while I'm recording it. So thank you for watching. I hope you still find this interesting because it's tedious. Yeah, and it's just watching, I don't know, grass grow, I think. So, but I like, I this is probably my favorite aspect of the whole game, is just watching the construction go. And you also need to have, are you high? Priority wise? Yeah, so it's just waiting. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time. Bye bye. Have a nice day.